हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला। मैं अपने चैनल पर ओलंपियाड एग्जाम की तैयारी से संबंधित स्कूल सिलेबस से चैप्टर्स एंड उसकी प्रैक्टिस सेट लेकर आती हूँ। इससे पहले हमने मैथ चैप्टर्स के प्रैक्टिस सेट 6 तक डाल चुके हैं और आज हमारा चैप्टर प्रैक्टिस सेट 7 रहेगा। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। इससे पहले हमने 25th तक कर चुके थे, आज हम 26 क्वेश्चन से देखेंगे। फाइंड द ऑड वन आउट। ऑप्शन ए ट्रायंगल, ऑप्शन बी हेक्सागन, ऑप्शन सी पेंटागन एंड ऑप्शन डी ऑक्टागन। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए ट्रायंगल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 27। विच ऑब्जेक्ट इज एग्जैक्टली इन द सेम एज द वन गिवन। Look at the picture carefully and watch them. Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option A. Question number 28. How many flowers are given below? Option A, 10. Option B, 8. Option C, 7. And option D, 5. Correct answer is option B, 8. Question number 29. Count the number of butterfly. Option A 5, option B 4, option C 6 and option D 7. Correct answer is option C 6 butterfly. Question number 30. Count which row has 7 fruit. Option A apples, option B guava, option C strawberry and option D. Correct answer is 7 fruit is correct answer is option D. Question number 31. Which day of the week is a holy day? Option A Monday, option B Friday, option C Sunday and option D Wednesday. Correct answer is option C Sunday of the week is a holy day. Question number 32. What will be the unit for the measurement of an envelope? Option A meter, option B centimeter, option C kilometer and option D none of these. Correct answer is option B centimeter. Question number 33. Which unit will we use to measure the quantity of water in a bucket? Option A liter, option B milliliter, option C gram and option D none of these. Correct answer is option A. Question number 34. Unit of measure weight of a man will be option A gram, option B kilogram, option C liter, option D meter. Correct answer is option B kilogram. Question number 35. Unit of measure quantity of a ink in a fountain pen. Option A liter, option B kilogram, option C milliliter, option D none of these. Correct answer is option C milliliter. Question number 36. What is the time when in a clock the short hand is at 4 and the long hand is at 12? Option A 9 o'clock, option B 4 o'clock, option C 8 o'clock and option D 12 o'clock. Correct answer is option B 4 o'clock. Question number 37. Which of the following row has the least number of shape? Option A 6 triangle, option B 7 circle, option C 3 flowers and option D 8 square. correct answer is option C, three flowers. Three flowers has the which number of the say? Question number 38. Which of the following is the biggest animal? Option A, cat. Option B, elephant. Option D, cow. And option D, bear. Correct answer is option B, elephant. Question number 39. Which of the following is the thickest book? Option A, option B, option C, and option D. Look at proper picture and find them. Thickest book. Correct answer is option A, book is the thickest book. Question number 40. Which is the tallest building among the following? Look at the picture in proper and find them. Tallest building among the following. Option D is correct answer. Question number 41. Arrange the given number in the correct order 9, 6, 8, 7, 10. Option A 8, 7, 6, 9, 10. Option B 7, 6, 9, 10, 8. Option C 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And option D 10, 6, 7, 8, 9. Correct order is option C 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Question number 42. Arrange the given numbers in increasing order 4, 8, 4, 3, 6. Option A 4, 3, 6, 8. Option B 3, 4, 6, 8. Option C 3, 6, 4, 8. And option D 8, 4, 6, 3. Correct answer is option B 3, 4, 6, 8. Numbers in the increasing order. Question number 43. Arrange the given numbers from the greatest to smallest 5, 3, 2, 7. Option A 7, 2, 3, 5. Option B 7, 5, 2, 3. Option C 7, 3, 5, 2. And option D 7, 5, 3, 2. Correct answer is option D 7, 5, 3, 2. Question number 44. Which of the following set of numbers has been arranged in increasing order? Option A. Question A 5, 1, 3, 4. Option B 4, 5, 1, 0. Option C 1, 3, 6, 8. And option D 3, 0, 6, 4. Correct answer is option C 1, 3, 6, 8 is arranged in increasing order. Question number 45. Which of the following set of numbers has been arranged in decreasing order? Option A 7, 5, 3, 2. Option B 4, 6, 8, 7. Option C 4, 8, 6, 7. And option D 1, 0, 3, 8. Correct answer is option A 7532. आज के लिए इतना ही. आपको हमारा यह वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताइए. और हमारे चैनल पे इसी तरह के और वीडियो देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल को प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, लाइक कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. और साथ ही हमारे चैनल पे बेल आइकॉन दबाना ना भूलें, जिससे कि नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिल जाए. ओके, थैंक यू.